Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today we are going to conduct lecture number 6 of this course, and today's topic is data type. Okay, in today's lecture we are going to talk about data type which are available for PIC18 app or PIC microcontroller. So it has only one data type, which is straightforward and very simple answer that how many data types available for PIC. So you have only one data type available. Why? Because it has only 8 bits, and you know that in 8 bits you cannot have many data type. For example, in C programming or high level languages which you have many different data type available, for example integer type, floating type or double integer, right? So you need at least 16 to 32 bits of processing, but in PIC18F you can perform only 8-bit processing. That is why we have only one data type, which will be integer. And how are we gonna use it? We will see in details in coming lecture. And as I told you, 8 bits and 8-bit register size, that is why only one data type. So larger data, okay, if one is need to deal with the larger data, for example 16-bit processing or 32-bit processing, then how one can do it? By breaking down the complete data inside into the chunks of 8 bits. So every chunk will be composition of 8 bit. So that is how one can process larger data size, but at a time you can process only 8 bits. That is why larger data is broken down into 8 bit chunks, right? Okay. We know that in 8 bit 2 power 8 it becomes equal to what? Equal to 256. That is why the maximum number which can symbols which can be formed using these 8 bits, which is equal to 255. So minimum number is basically 0 and the largest number would be equal to 255. That is why in decimal number system the number starts with 0 and goes up to 255. That is the maximum capacity of PIC processing, right? And similarly, if we see these things in hexadecimal, so minimum address would become what? 00, right? Because all of these 8 bits will become 0. So minimum number that you can generate in hexadecimal will be 00. And if all those 8 bits become 1, that means 8 ones. So F and F, the maximum number in hexadecimal is possible FF. That is why in hexadecimal you can access or you can range up from 00 hex to FF hex. Okay, let's talk about data format representation. Though we have only one data type, but still we have 4 different ways to represent the data in PIC18. So those representation or formats include hexadecimal, binary, decimal and ASCII. So these are 4 different data formats which can be used in PIC18F microcontroller. Okay, let's talk about very first data representation which is available in PIC, and that is hex. So how you can represent the numbers in hexadecimal in PIC assembly language programming? You have to put H or capital H, small h or capital H right after the number. For example, one can write move literal to working 20 hex, right? You see this 20 hex. This H indicates what? This number 20 is in hexadecimal format. Or one can also write move literal to working 20H. Now you see this H is small. So again, this 20 is what? Hexadecimal. And how we know that? Because this small H indicate this is hexadecimal number format, right? Okay, another possible way by which you can represent hexadecimal number in PIC18F by putting 0X in front of the number. For example, one can write move literal to working 0x 20 hex. So this 0x is indicating what? This is a hexadecimal. So that is why this is another approach by which one can actually define hexadecimal numbers in PIC18F microcontroller. Okay, another approach which can be used by any programmer to define the hexadecimal number by putting nothing, right? So either you put in front of the number or neither you put basically at the back of the number. So if you simply write move literal to working 20, that means you do not write anything in front or at the back. That means this 20 is still hexadecimal number, because the default number system which is used in PIC18F is hexadecimal number. That is why this 20 will be dictated or will be considered as 20 hexadecimal or 20 hex, right? Okay, another approach which can be used to define the hexadecimal numbers is basically putting a small h in front of number, but this time number will be quoted by single quotes. And how? Let's see. Move little to working h, and in single quote this time we write 20. So this is again another type of way which you can, by which you can define hexadecimal numbers in PIC18F microcontroller. Okay, second format which is available in data types of PIC18F is binary number system. So if you want to represent a binary number, or if you want to define a binary number in PIC18F, so you have only one way, that you have to put B in front of number with single quotes. For example, you have to write move little to working B. B is basically indicating what this time you are defining a binary number, and in single quote you have to place, or you have to write 8 different numbers, and which will be considered as 8-bit binary data, right? There is another example with another instruction. For example, add literal to working. Again, this B is indicating what we are talking about, binary, and B in single quotes we have again 8-bit of information. That means microcontroller will understand that this is a binary data which is provided by programmer or the user. Okay, third number system which is available in PIC18F for programming is decimal number system. And in decimal number system, we have two approaches. So very first approach is putting D in front of number with single quote around it, as we discussed in binary or in case of hexadecimal. So example would be move little to working D, and in single quotes 25 is written. That means this 25 is decimal number. And how we know that? Because of this single quote and this D before this single quotes. So that means this D indicating it is a decimal number. Another approach which is something unique about this number system is putting decimal point in front of number. For example, the same instruction we can write how move little to working, and this dot or decimal point indicates that this is a decimal number system. So 25 will be considered as 25 in decimal number system. Okay, the last and the fourth data type or data representation of data type in PIC18F is ASCII character, and it's very simple. By putting A in front of number with single quotes around the number itself, as we discussed in case of binary, hexa and decimal. For example, move little to working A, and in single quote 2. So this 2 is basically an ASCII character here, and this A is indication of ASCII, right? Another example could be move little to working A, and 9 is ASCII character which is presented in single quotes, and in front of this number we have A which is indication of ASCII character. I hope this point is clear. That's it from this lecture. Today we learned different data type and data formats available in PIC18F microcontroller. If you have any query, you can post in comment section. Thank you so much for listening.